Hi, welcome to Lalas World. Today we're going to learn how to make a Blender intro. The first step is to go to Google and search for Blender. The first result is going to be blender.org. Once you get there, go ahead and download the Blender. It'll give you an option of either 32-bit or it'll give you the option of 64. We want 64. So go ahead and download that. Then you wait. Okay, go ahead and open it up. Hit run. And basically you're going to follow all of the prompts. Accept the terms. Click next. Install. The usual. Okay, go ahead and click finish. The next step is going to be to go to YouTube and do a search of Blender intro templates. Okay, then basically you'll find a list just like this, and you just pretty much scroll down until you find one that you like. And I happen to like this one right here. So I'm just going to click that. I'm just going to pause, scroll down to show more. Scroll down until you find where this particular person has their downloads. And I'm going to just click the first one because this is just a sample of a how to do this. You can always play around with it. Okay, go ahead and download. Just an ad, I'm going to go ahead and get that out the way. Okay, once it's done, go ahead and open it up and it will open in the Blender that you just downloaded. Okay, and this particular person is really cool. They have instructions on the side. That's really awesome. Basically, I'm going to click that title and hit tab. As you can see, I had to play around with it a little bit. Erase that. Click it. Type that in there. And I want to click that second layer. Lala's World. Once you're done, you come over to the side and type in what you want to save it as so you can find it. I'm going to go ahead and change it to Lala's World Tutorial. Okay, this part is very important. You're going to want to save it as XVID. This will allow you to upload it as a video or put it in your editing software or whatever you need to do to get your upload onto YouTube. Okay, then I'm just going to make sure all the settings are as I want them. Okay, then you're going to render animation, and then you'll pretty much see this screen, and it's going to take anywhere from an hour to an hour and a half maybe, but it will take a long time depending on how much you typed in there. So basically you just wait. Thank you for watching. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe, If you have any questions or it's not working for you, let me know. Thanks. Bye.